never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
St. John, this is Mark Copeland and Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right? It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Right.
How's it going?
Just looking around.
I'll fill her up. I'll be here if you need me.
Let's see what I can do.
See you around.
Hey, to tell you just what you meant to me before you lost your mind.
Hey, good to see you.
Hey, Blair, how's life?
Yeah, Addy, what's up?
Can you stop by the infirmary when you get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
It's Deke.
Let him in.
Hey, Deacon, you got a second? How's William? I haven't seen him lately.
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us? He's surviving.
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
Wasn't much of a life, Addy.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.